I'm so mad, guys. How you not gonna put my Ellsworth in that game? How you not gonna put my Ellsworth in that game? Sorry. Sorry, let's get back to the situation at hand. Reverse chin lock, locked in on the flare one. Charlotte trying to battle back up. Sorry, Ellsworth. I'm sorry. Ooh, over the back. He grabbed it by a hair and took it down. Kick to the head. Back up. Where you going? Make sure Ellsworth's still on his leash. Climbing up high. Watch out. Charlotte. Oh, I thought Charlotte was going to catch a one. Two. Two. Rolled up one, two, kick it. Kick to the back. Ooh, head first off the second turnbuckle. Carmella's on a roll. She's on a roll now. It's time to go solo. Oh, turning things around. Ouch. Inverted. One, two. Oh, and Charlotte kicked out. Confidence comes from the fact that Carmella controls her own destiny every single day. Ah! She's got that briefcase. She's angry. She's just as angry as we are about Ellsworth not being in WWE 2K team. But y'all in the WWE 2K community cause, yo, I'm hoping you guys make a dope James Ellsworth. For a super kick from behind. Oh, I thought she was going for a German suplex. Wait, rolls her up. One, two. Ow, kick out. Oh, that kick. Yo, that kick. One, two. She's been winning a lot with that kick. Go, Charlotte, turning things around last moment. Yeah, I feel it. I feel your pain and agony. If your champs like, drop an elbow on that subscribe and like button.